crazy people, how the hell are you? We up in the grocery store. We're going to put some of these chicken tenderloins on the grill, and we're going to do a beer review. What do we want to review today? All of it. Here we going to get this Shock Top Honey Crisp Apple. What the hell that say? Honey Crisp Apple Wheat. We going to see. All right, well, we in the Winn-Dixie in Gulfport, the cashier and everybody else looking at me like I'm crazy because they ain't seen people take a video before, especially with my ugly face. We got the beer, we got the chicken, that's my tender. So we gonna go home and cook, and don't laugh at me because I got a runny nose. Mm-hmm, it's like the new neighbors moved in. She got more chins than a Chinese phone book. All right, we got the fire going. And, hello camera, come on now. I may have done a review on this shot before, Shock Top Honey Crisp Apple Wheat. As soon as I took the top off, you can smell it. Oh, that's good. That's just delicious. You can smell the apple. So if you ever in a store like Winn-Dixie, get you some of that. Oh, never mind. Y'all get mad. I'll tell it anyway. There was a little church Sunday school meeting going on, and the teacher, she said, well, I want y'all to tell me what you know about Jesus. And little Susie chimed up. She said, he was born in a manger. Little Bobby, he chimed up and said, he threw the money changers out of the temple. And then little Tommy perked his little head up. He says, well, he drives a red pickup truck. The teacher says, where in the heck did you learn that Jesus drives a red pickup truck? He says, well, me and my daddy was down on Highway 603 the other day, and a red pickup truck pulled in front of us, and my daddy said, Jesus, I wish you'd learn how to drive. I'm going to hell for that one. Hey.